Very good morning, children. Welcome to class 4. Hope all are fine and healthy. The very first lesson we are going to discuss about is food we eat. In this lesson, we will learn about what are the substances that are present in the food and what we are going to gain from. Our body makes us feel hungry to tell us that it needs food. Now, why does it need food? Because our body works all the time. It works when we play, eat, walk, breathe or run. Some organs of our body keep working even when we are sleeping. For example, our heart and lungs. The heart beats all the time to pump blood. The lungs expand and contract to breathe. To do all these activities, our body needs energy. So, where are we getting this energy, children? We are getting this energy from the food we eat. And not only energy, it helps us to grow. It also helps us to stay fit and healthy and also to repair different parts of the body. Components of food. Now, in components of food, we have nutrients, roughage, and water. Nutrients. The substances that are needed by our body for energy, good health, and proper growth are called nutrients. Now, in these nutrients, we have five main nutrients, which are nothing but the carbohydrates, fats, proteins, vitamins, and minerals. Carbohydrates. Carbohydrates give us energy. The foods that are rich in carbohydrates are called energy giving foods. Now, some of the sources of these foods are cereals, that is rice, wheat and maize, fruits, potatoes, sugar and honey. Now, the people who do lot of physical work like laborers and sportsperson need more amount of carbohydrates. Fats also give us energy. They give more energy than carbohydrates. Now, the foods rich in fats also give us energy and are also termed as energy giving foods. We have some sources like vegetable oil, milk, butter, ghee, cheese, cream and dry fruits, which are some of the sources. Our body needs a small amount of fats. If we take excess amount of fat than required, it gets accumulated, means it gets stored in the body and makes us obese and it leads to diabetes and heart diseases. Proteins. The foods rich in proteins are called bodybuilding foods, which helps us to grow. And we need these proteins for building muscles and repairing of our body parts. Now, growing children like you need more amount of proteins as you do lot of physical exercise like writing, reading and all. Vitamins. Foods rich in vitamins are called protective foods. They help us to be fit and also help fight diseases. There are different types of vitamins like A, B, C, D, E and K. And each vitamin has a specific function. Vitamin A helps to improve eyesight and keeps the skin healthy. Vitamin B maintains working of digestive and nervous system. Vitamin C keeps the teeth and gum healthy and vitamin D keeps the bones and teeth healthy. Minerals. Foods rich in minerals are also called as protective foods. Minerals also protect us from diseases and keeps us fit and healthy. Now here we in this minerals we have iron, calcium, iodine and phosphorus, which are some of the important minerals. Iron is needed for the formation of blood and calcium is needed for the development of teeth and bones. Roughage. Now, roughage is a fiber present in the food that cannot be digested by our body. It helps in the removal of waste materials and also prevents us from constipation. Water. We should drink plenty of water every day for about 6 to 8 glasses of water. It helps in removing waste from our body through urine and sweat. It helps dissolve, digest and absorb the food. Thank you, children.